I met Sakshi 3 years back when I was on a Goa trip for my vacations when I was in college. So she is a cousin of my, one of my best friends. So we met over there first.
I saw him on Baga Beach basically. We went on the banana ride.
When the boat goes into the sea, he basically turns the boat. At that time, she literally sunk me in the sea. So that was the first time when we met.
कभी जर्द सी जिंदगी बेनाम थी कहीं चाहते हुई मेहरबान बढ़ के
जब उसने ऐसे बताया कि शी इज फाइंडिंग हिम इंटरेस्टिंग एंड शी इज थिंकिंग कि मैं इसके साथ लाइफ अपनी कैरी ऑन कर सकती हूँ, तो पहले मेरा फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन यही था, पहले अपनी कंपैटिबिलिटी देखो, उसके बाद ये देखो कि सीरियसली तुम्हें अगर लाइफ शुरू करनी है तो एज अ लाइफ पार्टनर तुम्हें वो बिल्कुल कंपैटिबल अपने हिसाब से लगता है. तो शी सेड यस, ही इज वेरी केयरिंग, वेरी केयरिंग.
When we came back Delhi, we were having mutual friends. So, जो मेरे college friends थे and उसके जो friends थे, both of them are same. So, we started hanging out together. We started going for movies, drives, trips. So, at that time, we got indulged into each other.
बस मुझे में धड़कता है तू जा बन गया तू रूह को सांस देता है तू जो राह दिल जोने तो सुन हो यार तू कहा है प्यार ने है मेरा प्यार तू जा बन गया
Sakshi, she's a cute girl. I came to know about her when I started talking to my brother-in-law, Newty. He used to text me, Bhabhi, aap bahut achhi ho, Bhabhi, aap ye ho, wo. And slowly and gradually, he told me about his girlfriend. So he was like, aap jaldi se ghar mein aajo, phir mummy se aap hi baat karna uske baare mein.
जब छोटी थी ना और चलना सीखी थी ना चूचू वाले शूज पहन के सारे रूम में घूमती फिरती थी और सबके लिए रिस्पॉन्सिबल बड़ी थी. दादी से बोलती थी कि अंकल का खाना पैक हो गया पापा का पैक, मतलब सबकी मतलब रिस्पॉन्सिबल होके रहती थी बड़ी.
ਜਦੋਂ ਪਾ ਕੇ ਨੀ ਤੂੰ ਨਿਕਲੇ ਮੁੰਡਿਆਂ ਦੇ ਸੀਨਿਆਂ ਚ ਦਿਲ ਉਦੋਂ ਫਿਰ ਕਹਿਣੋ ਦਿਲ ਵਾਲੀ ਗੱਲ ਕਹਿਣੋ ਦਿਲ ਵਾਲੀ ਗੱਲ ਦਿਲ ਵਾਲੀ ਗੱਲ ਕਹਿਣੋ ਗੁਰੂ ਡਰਦਾ ਤੈਨੂੰ ਸੂਟ ਸੂਟ ਕਰਦਾ ਉਨੀ ਤੂੰ ਲੱਗਦੀ ਪੰਜਾਬਣ ਲੱਗਦੀ ਪਟੋਲਾ ਲੱਗੇ ਨੀ ਤੂੰ ਸਾਰਿਆਂ ਤੋਂ ਵੱਖ ਨੀ ਤੈਨੂੰ ਸੂਟ ਸੂਟ ਕਰਦਾ
After 1 year, we again went to Goa, and after that, we started falling for each other in that particular trip. It was not like serious something in that period of time, but after that, we came here in Delhi. We started talking every day. I don't know how it happened, basically. I still remember the day when my papa came to my nani house and I was there. So he told me that aapki choti sister aayi hai. I was also very happy, like ki ab koi aisa hai jiske saath main kuch sharing kar paungi. Mujhe acha laga sunke ki meri ek sister aa gayi.
Years old almost when he came into our lives, and I was very excited that finally I'll have a younger brother. He has always been very notorious, but from my side I've always tried to pamper him, always tried to fulfill all his wishes. Finally now he's going to get married.
Cause you're a sky, cause you're a sky full of stars. I'm gonna give you my heart. Cause you're a sky, cause you're a sky full of stars. Cause you light up the path. I don't care. I don't care.
relationship is not about like happy and something. It's all about ups and downs. So this journey was very up and down, but it was like we were very much sure that we want to marry each other in the end, and we want each other life. So it's happening. Apart from anything, he was very loyal basically. So this is the main thing that attracted to me. One fine day I asked him where the things are going on basically. Like we are talking on daily basis. What exactly you are planning?
मैंने बोला नहीं कोई कुछ plans नहीं है बस MBA complete करनी है. She said मतलब पढ़ाई के लिए नहीं about us.
He said what you want. So मैंने कहा I don't know what I want. It just started nothing else. He didn't said anything to me and I didn't said anything to him. It just started. After that we decided we'll get married.
You're the light, you're the night, you're the color of my blood. You're the cure, you're the pain, you're the only thing I want to touch. Never knew that it can mean so much, so much. Main tenu samjhava ki ना तेरे बिना लगता कि दुखी जाने प्यार मेरा मैं करूँ इंतजार तेरा दिल तो यो जान मेरी. You're the fear, I don't care, 'cause I've never been so high. Follow me.
Basically, I don't know what is the reason that I like her or I love her or why I want to get married. But the thing is, I just want to get married with her. That is the most important thing.
To life, so love me like you do. La la, love me like you do. Love me like you do. La la, love me like you do.
पहली बार हम मनीष से मिले तो हमें बहुत अच्छा लगा एज ए गुड ह्यूमन बींग एंड आई थिंक दे आर मेड फॉर ईच अदर एंड दे आर सोलमेट्स एंड वी विश दे हैव ए लॉन्ग लाइफ एंड वी एंजॉय देयर कंपनी.
तू जो मेरे नाल तुरे
अपना बच्चे तो यार भगवान की देन है बहुत लकी है दोनों ही लकी है मैं तो खुशी आके तो अपने अपने घर खुश रहेंगे और दोनों आते जाते रहेंगे भगवान की जय किया.
मैं एक बारी घर आई तो छोटी थी आके ना एकदम मेरे पास आई तो देखो देखो मम्मी मैंने क्या लिखा. जब मैंने पढ़ा तो वो लाइन थी अपने को अपने से आप पुकार वो लाइन आज भी मुझे याद है.
Wish them all the best and now they have just started the beautiful journey of their life. Be happy, be in love.
'Cause I'm not thinking straight.
Newty? Achha, आलू. Newty is equals to aloo. Aloo bangan, aloo shimla mirch, french fries, aloo, aloo, aloo. Newty is aloo.
Love me like you do, la la, love me like you do. Love me like you do, la la, love me like you do.
He is very shy basically and he cannot take initiative to talk romantically. He is very shy in these things. But I understand ki wo zyada show nahi kar pata actually apne emotions ko. We have accepted each other like goods and flaws also.
छुटे आना छुटे मुसे रंग तेरा डोलना एक तेरे बाजो दूजा मेरा कोई मोलना बोलना माही बोलना बोलना माही बोलना
never expresses his love for everybody. He's very stubborn. He gets angry very easily.
As Anita said, he's very loving. I know he has a lot of love for everybody, but he doesn't express. And this is a message from me to him and to Sakshi, that to Sakshi first, that
expressing good things, positivity is always good. So always express your love. Never feel shy about it.
जिंदड़ी बितावा कदी नहीं छोड़ना इश्क दी डोरना सारे छड़ जाए माही तू न छोड़ना
All 3 years, we were very loyal to each other after many fights, after so many loving moments, after everything. Like, it's never came in our mind that we don't want to marry each other, basically. It was like main thing in between us. We want each other in life.
So finally, Sakshi and Manish have done it. Now they are married, and we all have been waiting for this moment. And finally, after 3 years of their relationship, they have come to this point. So all the very best to both of them. Hope they have a very blissful life and enjoyable life.
Rang tera dolna, ek tere baajo duja.
As we say to my children, happy marriage to Nuti and Sakshi.
We wish both of them a very happy married life.
And they enjoy their lives together.
We, both of us, wants to wish her very, very good luck for all of her life and stay blessed every time.